What do you mean they destroyed it?
They surprised us, sire.
And who are you?
Sire, this is Brother Ingmar, one of the Wildwood monks.
Have you unlocked the book yet?
Not yet, sire. While under the locking spell, the book continues to appear as the Great Book of Basket Weaving. But we are only days away from unlocking it and weaving some pretty fabulous baskets for your lordship.
Sire, I forgot to mention, the locking spell has had some strange effects on the monks. They have a newfound love of, well, basket weaving.
If your lordship so pleases, I brought you one. Oh yeah, this is just a prototype. Later, who knows, baskets as big as a house.
Get away from me. And Rexus?
Dick Turpin Village, sire. We are preparing to attack.
Welcome to our village. Lily has told us of your quest. We thank you for helping our people. The Majorcan prophecy is our only hope.
Great. How do we get out of here?
Off to set up the defenses, then?
Oh, sure.
Today's battle will be a great one. And if you are to die on the battlefield, your memory will live on always.
Okay, that's it. What the bloody hell are you on about?
What battle?
Why, the King's forces. They're preparing to sack our village.
When are they supposed to be here?
Dawn.
That's the spirit! Defeated them yet?
Okay, lads. What are we gonna do?
What kind of defenses do you have?
Well, we have Henry.
Henry?
My grandfather. He's the oldest soldier in the village.
What a save. He's awfully thin.
Yes, he doesn't eat much. Quick, Grandfather, come outside!
What? Who are you?
Grandfather, we need your help!
You are not my grandfather!
Can you handle a gun?
Jimmy! Oh, he's come and picked me up for driving the country! But I told Annie Ma, oh, no, Jimmy can't drive! He only 2-year-old!
Yeah. Oh, this!
Okay, anyone else? Preferably living.
Excuse me, sir. We do have the Shrub Patrol. They're the village gardening robots.
We are here to serve you, sir.
Okay. Look, the enemy's approaching. What do you suggest?
Yes, we can plant a hedgerow.
Hedgerow?
Yes, with some myrtle and maybe a row of geraniums.
Can you do anything with them?
I'll try. I can't promise anything.
Sorry, we're not programmed for that kind of...
Okay, soldiers, let's move out!
Good. You defend the...
I'm sorry, civilian. I can't talk now. We have a crisis here.
Wait!
Yes, keep back!